The Sweet Home Lights plugin allows us to create LED lines with reference points based on walls and furniture. To open the plugin window, simply go to the Tools menu and select Sweet Home Lights. Once there, click on the LED Lines tab at the top left. On the top right, you'll see the Import LED Line button, which appears if the light hasn't been installed yet. Clicking this button will begin the installation of the light in your catalog, under the Lights category. You will then see a dialog confirming the successful installation. After the installation, we have to restart the Sweet Home 3D. Let's begin by creating a rectangular grid of LED lines on the kitchen ceiling. On the 3D view, we'll select two walls whose logical extensions enclose the kitchen area. Under the Light Line tab, we can see the objects we've selected in the design on the left side. Now, let's choose the first option. In the Properties menu, we'll set the offset to 60 to ensure the space under the kitchen countertops is also illuminated. Then, we'll select the width of the LED line, choose the unit of length measurement, and finally, select the right side of the wall. Once we click Create, the LED lines will be generated. We can now see the LED lines both in the floor plan and in the 3D view. Let's make sure that the two reference walls remain selected. In the Light Settings tab, we'll select all the lines by holding down the left mouse button and dragging the cursor. If the LED lines are going to be the main lighting source for the kitchen, we can adjust their brightness by clicking the Calculate Lumen button, select Room Type, then Kitchen General. When all the selected objects are LED lines, the calculation type changes, as the lumens are calculated per meter, also considering the width of the line. By clicking Yes, the calculated lumens will be applied to the LED lines. Next, choose a cooler light temperature at 4500K and press Enter. Then, click Apply Color. Let's create the image by clicking the Create a Photo from 3D View button on the main toolbar. In the Create Photo window, leave the values as they are and click Create. Keep in mind that the results in your scenes may not be perfect, as the lumen calculations are based on simulations. However, this provides you with a starting point to fine-tune the light power according to your specific needs. Let's start by selecting the cabinet next to the extractor hood in the 3D view, and while holding down the Shift key, select the cabinet just before the corner. Now, in the Sweet Home Lights window, under the Light Line tab, we'll choose the Create Between to Selected Furniture command. In the Properties section, we can adjust the line's width and set the unit of length measurement. Next, click on the Create button. In the 3D view, you'll see that an LED line has been created below the selected cabinets. Now, let's adjust the brightness and color of the lights. In the Light Settings tab, we'll select the No Light Source. With the kitchen cabinet still selected to calculate the required area, click on Calculate Lumen. This time, choose Kitchen Task Area for the room type and click Yes. Let's pick a warmer color at 2700K and then click Apply Color. Finally, let's regenerate the image. Regardless of the level of realism a 3D software can achieve, we can observe that LED strips create light that is evenly distributed along the length of the tape. And like traditional bulbs, which can cast harsh shadows, LED strips illuminate a larger surface with softer, more diffused light. In many cases, LED light lines are used as decorative elements. Let's go to the living room and select the north wall by clicking on it. In the Light Line tab, we'll choose the Create on Wall option. Next, we'll set the width of the line and choose the measurement unit. From the options list, we'll select the right side of the wall. Now, click on the Create button. In the Light Settings tab, we'll enter 80 lumens and press Enter. Then, click on the Pick Color button. In the RGB color model, we'll set both the red and blue values to 0 and click OK. After selecting the new LED line, click on the Apply to Selected Lights button. Now, let's regenerate the image. And that wraps up today's lesson. We've covered how to set up and customize LED light lines, from installation to adjusting brightness and color. I hope you found it useful. In the next video, we'll dive into how to adjust the position and size of your lights, giving you even more control over your designs. Make sure to stay tuned for that. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss the next lesson. See you in the next video.